Based is a KMBC TV9 editorial.
Todd Akin's remarks on rape have put him in the national spotlight and cast a shadow on our region. Midwesterners don't like too much attention as it is, and we certainly don't like any negative attention. While Akin has said he meant legitimate rape to mean forcible rape, as opposed to statutory rape, which excuses nothing or clarifies his statement at all, since rape is rape, his real gaffe was in his assertion that women's bodies have magical powers that can somehow identify and stop conception made in violence. This is simply idiotic, and there can be no way for him to legitimize that statement. We look for our leaders to be measured and thoughtful in their statements and responses. Anyone running for office should be able to communicate clearly where they stand on all issues, and certainly on those of heightened awareness like abortion. The bottom line is, he wasn't prepared for this fumbled interview, so how is anyone to believe he is prepared for the Senate? What do you think? Join us on Facebook for a discussion at KMBC.com.